And new numbers coming from Kentucky on the toll deadly tornadoes took on the state. The number of people killed now stands at 77, with more than 1,000 properties destroyed. The National Weather Service is still working to determine how many tornadoes actually touched down, but several have been confirmed, including a long track tornado that tore through Mayfield. Now, it's believed it was on the ground for more than 200 miles. The Mayfield tornado has been designated as an EF4, the second to worst category.